So as I was saying, we're going to kick the show off with some comedy. And I say it's comedy so that you know that it's meant to be enjoyed. Yes? Because it pushes the envelope a little bit. But I promise you, it's fabulous. What we have here this afternoon, my special guests, our opening acts. We have six of the best voices of the Gay Men's Choir of Houston in the house today. Talk about powerhouse vocals. I've had the great honor of working with the choir on a few events, and we just thought, you know, why not continue to partner? So, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, the Gay Men's Choir of Houston. sing? Goodness gracious. The funniest thing was watching the band. Because they didn't know what was about to happen. Now you do. Now you do. Get ready.